It's me, Aaron. And today, yesterday, yesterday I went to GameStop, and I got Injustice: God Among Us, which is I'm playing right now. Which this is gonna be a series, actually. This is gonna be another series. So I'm gonna do Injustice: God Among Us, the series, and I also got I also got Little Big Planet 3 yesterday, so this is gonna be a series, and Little Big Planet 3 is gonna be a series. So I actually had this originally on my PS3, but I wanted to see if they had it on PS4. So they had it on PS4, and I have not played this in a long time.
Deathstroke.
But I've been practicing off camera, so yeah, I wanna see. Because I've been doing it on easy, not medium. I'm gonna go to medium because I have not played this in a long time.
Superman.
So I'll go medium on this match. And if I win, then I win. If I lose, I lose. And I have to keep on practicing. But so far, I'm really good with Knight. I'm not.
Aaron,
really good.
I have Little Big Planet 3 and I'm a pro at Injustice.
Okay, so I didn't hear it, but I'm getting my chat ready. In the meantime, I'll just start playing. But yeah, I'll check your chat. I'll check the chat when it's done, though.
Begin.
Deathstroke, Joker,
next target.
And Harley Quinn. But I mean, I was really good with other people, but I haven't played this in a long time.
Superman got destroyed.
I'm sorry if my thing is so loud. But I just need to turn down the volume a little so it doesn't echo on my stream. There you go, that's better. Okay. Next I'll pick Joker.
The Joker.
I haven't picked the Joker tourist. I've picked Red Hood, Insurgency, Arkham Asylum. So I picked regular Joker, Insurgency, Arkham City, and Red Hood, but I haven't picked Final Confrontation Tourist. So I'll pick Tourist for
Joker.
You guys to see. Which I know what costume it is. Not like Tourist,
Solomon
like someone. Rundy. That bad version, but tourist, like if you're on a vacation or something, I'll show you right now. I feel like Gotham City would be fitting. Not sure though. I think Atlantis would be. Okay, let's see.
Watch out, Joker! This one looks kinda tough!
Really? I think you underestimate me.
Begin.
Also, I'm really good with Lobo Oof. As well. Well, not really good, but I just started playing as him.
Harley Quinn. Deathstroke.
No, not Deathstroke, please. No.
Superman.
Okay, I guess Superman. Joker's Asylum. Fortress of Solitude. Yeah, Fortress of Solitude.
Hello, emoji waving hand with medium light skin tone. Aaron, how is your re-summer? That's me, Crystal.
Oh, Crystal! What the heck? That's nice. Let me go on YouTube. I have not seen you in a long time, Crystal. Jesus. I mean, I have not spoke to you in a long time, actually. Let me check my stream. There it is. Wait up a second. If you said how was my summer, then my summer was good. I just came back from Laughlin. I just came back from Laughlin on Friday. I came back from Laughlin on Friday, and I have not been streaming ever since because I had no internet. Well, I went to a hotel. I thought there was gonna be internet or something, but they had a hotel, but it didn't. So
only making it worse.
Yeah, I screwed. I mean, I was able to play on my PS4, but so I couldn't stream. I wanted to stream on my phone, but I had no time. So we had to go to like four different rivers. I rode jet skis, which I can go 10 miles per hour. That's actually pretty fast, if you think about it. So yeah, I can go pretty fast. Anyway, yeah, it was pretty fun.
Light up, will ya?
How were the jet skis?
Oh my god, I still can't see the chat. Dang it. That sucks. Wait up, where's the chat at? That's so weird. Oh, the jet skis were fun. Oh my god, this sucks because right now the chat's all the way in the bottom. So yeah, that sucks. I have to scroll down. Wait up, I just need to leave this real quick. But yeah, so my summer was fun, and the jet skis was really fun. I'm not gonna lie, I almost flipped over, but I really didn't care. I almost flipped over the jet skis. Seriously, and I was by myself, like no one was there. So we had jet skis, we had like a boat. I went by myself in the jet skis while Evan went with my godmother. He went on the boat and then with my godmother, and then I went on the jet skis by myself real quick, like did a few laps, and I was about to wet someone with the jet skis, but I didn't. I'm like, nah, screw it. So yeah, it was really fun.
Aries.
It was really fun with the jet skis. Just to tell you this, I am gonna be doing more Detroit live streams. I'm gonna be doing more of Injustice live streams. Yes, there you go, the chat's working. Okay, so the chat's working, that's perfect. I'm gonna be doing more Detroit. I'm gonna complete Detroit. So that's one. I'm gonna be doing this as a series, that's two. I'm gonna be doing Little Big Planet as a series, that's three. I don't think I'm gonna be doing any more WWE. That's four. Dragon Ball Xenoverse I might do on Twitch, so go check out my Twitch channel. And yeah, I'm gonna do more streams ahead of me.
Bane.
Thank you guys for actually checking out the stream. Like, I can't believe I forgot.
What about Fortnite? I bet it will be cool to actually meet you.
Why did I not say Fortnite? But yeah, I'm gonna be doing more Fortnite. They added playground mode, which you basically have a whole hour to like get materials and play with your friends, and every time you die you respawn every 10 seconds. And you can get max materials really fast. So yeah, playground, we're gonna have to do a stream on that. It's only here for a limited time. It's a limited time mode, so that sucks. Season 4 is going to end in 3 more days, so I'm gonna do a stream on the last day of season 4, so make sure to check that out, because that will be important. So that's ahead of us right now. But yeah, and then, of course, I'm going to be doing some more Detroit. I don't know if I glitched out on that one. So yeah, that's basically it.
It is not in 1 hour, it is 4 or 5 minutes. I'm sad cause I'm poor so I can't get the battle pass.
Actually, it isn't, well, first of all, Crystal, it is an hour because it's 55 minutes plus the 5 minutes for the storm to come, so it actually is an hour. And X-Ray Den, I'm sorry cause I'm, oh, dang it. Okay, I'll be doing some giveaways. I will be doing some giveaways, okay? For PS4 gift cards, I probably might do some giveaways. Because I wasted all my money on these two games, so I'm sorry. Because I'm literally broke. I had like $38, which was the exact amount of money I needed, but I wasted it all on these two games, so I'm sorry. I mean, I could refund them. I want you guys to tell me in the chat, should I refund the games and give away gift cards for giveaways, or should I keep the games and do a series and wait till later? Because you guys should just vote in the chat, I'm not sure. I'm not gonna lie, if I sound a bit weird or I start coughing, I'm kind of sick. Yesterday I was really sick. Okay, that's one vote for giveaways. Yesterday I was really sick. Because I got back from Laughlin on Saturday, but like, I got back from Laughlin yesterday, but I got back at 4 a.m. AKA like five. I think it was 3, but then it turned 4. So yeah, I got back.
My dad returned to Mexico today.
Oh, that's nice. So yeah, basically Laughlin was a really long trip. It takes 4 hours to get to Laughlin and back. It takes 4 hours to get to Laughlin and 4 hours to come back from Laughlin. So it's a really long trip. Dang! I only put you on medium. Oh my god, what the heck? No, get back. There I go.
Be right back. Hi, you're Aiden.
Wait up, I wasn't even paying attention. Who is that? Oh, I forgot his name. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the stream chat. I was going to say
hello.
Strat. I was looking at the stream chat, so that I didn't pay attention. Wait, I'm just like...
Dark Siege Zero D'Aaron. Dark Side.
Special move and he grabbed me at the last one. I would have killed him.
You know nothing of
I will have killed him. Dang it.
Did your mom get you Detroit?
What? My mom? Okay, so let me say this now. I think you missed out so much, but no. If I said it, I think I said it on my first actual Detroit stream, because I think you missed it. But no, actually, the story is, I got Detroit for my birthday from my big brother, Edgar, aka, he's actually really rich. He has about $2,000 on him. So he bought me, not the deluxe digital edition, but he bought me the original $60 game version. So I have Detroit because my big brother Edgar, he bought it for me, for my birthday. So yeah, I have Detroit. I do have it. My mom didn't buy me it, but I actually have Detroit. But yeah. Okay. Next. Okay, tell me in the chat. I want you guys to vote on who should I pick. You guys tell me who I should pick. From any of these guys, tell me who I should pick. Oh yeah, by the way, I think I have donations enabled inside of my Twitch account. So I want you guys to tell me in the chat who I should pick.
Lobo.
Okay. You have 20 seconds. No, actually 10 seconds. 10. Well, okay, so Crystal voted for Lobo. Both of you guys left have 10 seconds to vote. Okay, Lobo it is.
Lobo. Lex Luthor.
No, actually, easy.
When Lobo wins Pent, he flip the opponent off. Guasin.
I'm not sure. I don't think... Oh, I haven't gotten a win with Lobo yet. That's the thing. Because my first try against Lobo was against Solomon Grundy, so I haven't seen his win yet. Either I have seen his win, but I forgot it because I've only seen it on the PS3. But I haven't seen the win on the PS4 yet because I've not played on the PS3 for like a long time. At least like a year or something.
Time to liven up the joint. Must I remind you of my superiority?
Begin.
Easy. I forgot how easy it was to kill him. check something. Yeah, that was a really quick victory.
They don't call me the main man for nothing.
Joker.
That's one vote.
Joker.
That's two votes. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two.
The Joker. Scorpion.
Oh no. Okay, let's see where this gets us. I'm just gonna do random. I'm not looking at the screen. Where did I pick? Oh no.
Hi, Aaron. 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 Aaron.
This one looks kinda tough.
Really?
Hi.
Steven, stop spamming.
You underestimate me.
Finish him.
Your soul will burn.
Begin.
Yeah, I have been doing Mortal Kombat X stream. You should text in the chat if you want me to bring back Mortal Kombat X.
I will spam you a message. I will you spam you in message.
Oh yeah. not spam me on message, please. Okay, so...
Pick Deathstroke.
Oh, okay, I'll gladly pick Deathstroke.
Deathstroke. Zatanna.
Oh, Zatanna. I've not featured in a long time, actually. Randomize. What was it? Oh, okay. I guess. Not sure, but I guess. You guys want to know something crazy? I literally just finished playing as Joker. I literally just finished playing as Joker and I had Joker on the screen. Wait, why is she going easy? Did I put her on easy?
Kill confirmed. AX or X triangle X square.
Kill confirmed. What? X triangle X square.
It is on move list. I feel ya. My friend has this game and I had no idea how to do the combos, but I beat him every round.
Oh, that's weird.
Contract pending. Contract fulfilled.
What should my next livestream be, you guys? Tell me, should it be my new game, Little Big Planet 3, which I already know how to play, but I have not got that many skins. So, Little Big Planet 3, Detroit Become Human, or Fortnite. I want you guys to vote in the chat. I vote myself Little Big Planet 3, because it's a new game that I've not covered on stream yet. So just vote in the chat.
Fortnite.
Harley Quinn.
Fortnite. Okay, Fortnite and... Okay, so Fortnite, we have 2 votes. Little Big Planet, we have 1 vote. And Detroit Become Human, we have no votes. That's pretty sad, actually.
Little Big Planet will teach you and help you.
Skins anymore because I had it on my PS3, but I had a bunch of cool skins and now I have nothing. But yeah, I know how to play Little Big Planet. Okay, randomize. Okay, I picked Joker's Asylum. Yeah. I'm using it for chat. Guys, say hi to my special guest, Missy the Puppy. She's here right next to me.
Begin.
I'll tell you guys. If you guys say hi, I'll tell her that you guys said hi.
I have Injustice 2 and Batman, Green Lantern, and Green Arrow play the same.
Oh, lucky. I was gonna get Injustice 2, but it's expensive. I mean, I would've been able to get it for my birthday, but of course it's... But I'm gonna see though, And I killed myself really bad.
You deserve that.
Okay, so 2 votes for Little Big Planet, 2 votes for Fortnite. We just need one more voter to cast your vote. Join Become Human, Little Big Planet, or Fortnite. So if the last voter picks Detroit Become Human, we'll have a tie.
You should get Paladins in the PS Store, it's fun.
Okay, I'll check it. So, just vote in the chat. Because I see there's 5 viewers, but I don't know about the 5th viewer.
For Batman as Combo, Mind Games, Brutal Knee, and Vengeance.
Do you vote on Fortnite, or do you vote on Little Big Planet next to stream?
Well, we haven't streamed ever on Little Big Planet, so I think
Okay, Evan voted Little Big Planet, so that's the last vote, Little Big Planet, and then we'll do Fortnite tomorrow. If I have time, we'll do Fortnite today. I'm sorry, but that's what he voted. Missy, bark once if you want Little Big Planet, bark twice if you want Detroit Become Human, bark 3 times if you want Fortnite. Okay, she's looking. She's looking. So, we'll take it as LBP. So, 3 votes for LBP, 2 votes for Fortnite. Oh, yeah. Do you have it on the iPad?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, then play it. I want to see if it's in your account.
No, it's because I need an update. Plus, I do need a charge the iPad. It's 2%.
Here you go. Okay, let me see, how long has my stream been going on? What up, I just need to check something. I'm sorry if this is gonna take forever, but... No, don't stop it. Okay, advanced settings. Yes. Okay, it's been on for 39 minutes. Sorry if you guys see that screen, but yeah, I'm gonna change it right now. Okay, it's been on for 39 minutes. I feel like, vote in the chat. Do you guys want me to do story mode or just go straight to Little Big Planet? So just tell me that. I wanna know. Should I finish the stream or should I do story mode? Oh, they have Life is Strange on iPad?
Yeah.
Dang it, how much is it? I don't think it will. Well, don't get it. Oh, Warfighter, thank you for following me. If you can send me a friend request, I would accept it. So if you can send me a friend request, I'll accept it. Hi, Missy. Uh I'll just end the stream here and I'll go to Little Big Planet. So yeah, just make sure you check it out. I want to see how many people are viewing this right now. Okay, so you two that are watching right now, or if there's more, then can you go check out my Little Big Planet stream, because I'm going to be doing a Little Big Planet stream. So yeah, just go check it out. Till next time. Why did I say till next time? Bye.